Yeah.
That shovel serve there with her. She put a lot of backspin on.
Yeah.
And she throws it up a little bit higher just to make sure.
Yeah. It's a good combination.
Change of direction.
She wants to stand against a chance against Fang Chunwei. She's going to have to use the angles like she's done there. Really good ball to Fang Chunwei's back. It's very difficult.
Pick that. By playing down the forehand side.
That's right.
The point, and now she's playing down the backhand.
Yes. Good rally again.
Let's see what. Game point. The forehand. I think that was a float.
Turn it one.
And Fang Chunwei's ranking of 10, and she has been the highest two. That was in 2010. So she's leading 2-0. Second game.
The backhand. Fang Chunwei's going to have to take that away from her here. And that's what she's done to now in the second game. She definitely won't want to be facing a 2-0 game deficit. In
a
4-3 to Wang with the serve. Across the match.
It certainly does.
Bit tight. If she goes for a long one.
Serving 5-5.
Fabulous play.
The ground over the table.
That's right. That was a strong. She'll be feeling the pressure now, especially as she's facing three games. Cucumber.
Ooh, oh, what a brilliant.
Yeah, I'd say so. Yeah.
So, Fang Chunwei serving. Yeah.
Amy Wang, who she's playing against, and keep the concentration that she's had in the first.
She's successful, as you say, the first two games. So she's good.
Playing down the lines, playing it away from the racket of Amy Wang. Well, that's a phenomenal.
It was a long one in there.
I know, it's a great shot.
Mm. It looks to up a little bit.
It does. Facing a 3-0. Been 3-0 down.
Sometimes you'd say to your player, come on, or come on, get going, and you used to get a yellow card.
Mm. Not give. Was it?
I don't know, time goes so quickly, I'm not really sure.
So Fang Chunwei's got super positive now.
Yeah, that's.
Well,
well done. line.
Yeah, maybe thinking to
keep your opponent guessing, but because if you play all to the forehand, then she'll get going with the forehand. So it's
exactly.
Second serve. Funny sitting here, Fraser, and when you're talking about tactics.
You know, defeated Liu Shuwen.
She was also quarter final in Rio in the singles, and she got a bronze.
I'm favouring Fong to win this game. Often happens when it gets a little bit sweaty. Or it can just drop off. It's important that the players keep the ball dry. Off a 1-point lead. Now it's a little bit more typical in the women's game to play close to the table.
Yeah, I think you'll find most of the players nowadays, you know, are very fair.
Yes.
And then she played the next one fast.
Yeah.
Good change of pace.
About the lead that she gave up, and she's giving herself another lead here in the fifth set. Ooh. Lob nearly came.
Serving, 7-5 up.
But she ended up at the last moment choosing a push. Fong Xianwei gets a bit of.
Well executed.
Ooh.
Tangle right. Hoping this will reduce.
11 all. Way brings about a wrong game point.
That was.
We'll see if Amy Wang can respond now in the sixth end. Ready, ready. 4. Wing player, she likes to topspin both sides, whereas Amy's variation between topspin and punch. Ooh, great rally there.
Chen Wei to serve.
Goes for the. That was a clever. Yeah.
5 match points.
Right. 10. 11.
And there we have it.
Again, the match.
Feng Tengwei wins.